That's something I should have added too. Forgot about that. Forgot about that. Okay, it's already on there. Cool. And then this is good. And it's not recording everything I say. Hopefully, as it did last night in the Twitch or the YouTube chat. I don't want that to happen again. It's very weird. Should be fun. Let's see, food super good on. Yeah, everyone knows the stuff is finished, except for Jax. He's the only unfinished store. Alright, now his is done. And that just leaves the fountain, and that should be everything. Chests around the fountain. Nope. Okay. And have to wait for him to open. Ugh. Okay, good. I'm not. Alright, it's not having the same issue I had last night. Because that was extremely weird. Like, I was going voice to chat. Very strange. drop by Jack's store. Uh-oh. The boss's wife. Like, I don't want any part of this. He wants to be near the watery. Get rid of these trees. It's in the way. They're all good. What about Lana, blind woman, fruit store? Alright, near King's house. Alright, that is good. Do you want two things? Jeez. Thank you. to ask the sheriff, but he's wandering around for no reason, acting like he's the sheriff or something. A chest up there. Already. All right, so he wants to be in the highest area. So he wants roads. Simple enough. Should be able to put some red there. Turn her around. Maybe not that way. All these guys are good. And she wanted to be near the fountain. These guys are good. everyone around here is good. Should be good. Of course he's off wandering around. Do I just not have enough road or something? Alright, so he's good. Who's left? Maybe he has to be actually pointed at him. So everyone's good except for the sheriff. I don't understand what his problem is. They had it right next to it, so maybe that's something I need to do. Is actually move it literally right next to it. So like switch places with those. Really? How is it? I don't understand. How is that not good enough? Do that or I fixed. Like the sheriff is happy, but no, the king's not. So now the sheriff's happy, but his king upset now. So it's like a balancing act. Ugh. No, he's good. So who has an issue? Okay, so she can't turn around, so I have to turn her entire shop around. There we go. I don't know what happened to the text box there. Okay. Not only did you destroy the town of Queens, but you even made my mustache even larger. But you've made it better by accommodating people's requests. I don't know how to thank you. I should reward you with something. What do you mean, no? Take it. Oh my god, that sword. Jesus. He's got a face and vice. Jeez. Still can't go in there. Just to make it a little nicer. There we go. Everyone has roads in it. And everything's down, so except for trees, but whatever. Oh my god, I do not care what time it is. Hopefully that's just the excuse they give for having it, the load time, for it changing from, you know, light to dark. Oh yeah, I'm in the process of doing that, smart ass. Look something up real quick. Oh, okay, apparently there's a third option in the divining house now. Okay. Where's the man whom the queen loved? Wouldn't he be super dead because it's like 100 years ago? Not really, considering the way you teleport, it's kind of ridiculous. It's literally right out town. There's a chest there. Nice. what are you gonna do? Gonna put this paper in this music box, then lock it. This box is our promise to each other. You keep the music box, and I keep the key. It takes both of us to open this music box, and without us both, we can't read the message inside. What did you write? That's the secret. When we finally join as one forever, that's when we'll open this once again. I mean, it's not a secret for you, you know what it is. Back to the dungeon. No, no, there's a chest there. Get back. No. Well. Are the worst part of this dungeon. They're everywhere. Years later that we'll be reading this. The opening of this music box signifies us overcoming our different statuses as society and joining as one. But I know that we would never be blessed by all to be together. So I'm running away. But still, the two of us from the future have decided the place I'll probably be. Place it'll probably be a church at night, just the two of us. I would never be anyone blessing your future with a man of such low status. It is I, from the past, I send these heartfelt words to you. Congratulations, Your Majesty. Yeah, there she is. Nah, it's not. No. Yeah, you're at the bottom of the ocean. Why couldn't you find me? I need equipped. Wait. That is antifreeze, so why does it not work? Fun. So that's not really an issue. So it's literally impossible to avoid, so that's good. Are you kidding me? It just turns corners like that? Really? You gotta love it. Yeah. Okay. Really? Really? That's utter garbage, but alright. You can't avoid that. You literally can't avoid it. And the freeze amulet apparently doesn't work. So that's good. You can't hit her before you get frozen. You literally can't. It's so annoying. It's so annoying that it can turn. It can turn around curves. Why? It was really important that we program that. Okay, getting hit by nothing, sweet. Thank God. This is the worst boss fight in the entire game. Just chop her head off, dude. Come on. What do you think you're doing?
Go get in bed. Go.
Go. Dogs. Yeah, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Moon orb, thank God. Yeah, you did. Freaking stab him through the heart. It's easier to win her back her heart by beating her almost to death. First time anyone's called him actually Toen. That's over. Alright, so we have the moon orb, so we can actually go and... I'm gonna go back to the one village. I don't even know why I did that. Back to Brown Boo Village. Yes, this is the one. We can nom of the moonship. Shall we go now? Let's make it around there. Yeah, Here we go. Are you ready? Tato chop rum mandariana lucky cookie zucchini. It destroys like the whole planet. You fool! You've unleashed the ultimate weapon. That's strange. It's not working. I had to fight an evil undersea witch for that. Come on. The moon orb is not reacting to the orb. A moon ship. What is happening here? Nimsir, could it be that something's wrong, gone wrong at the Sun and Moon Temple where the moon ship is stored? What could go wrong? I don't know. The Sun and Moon Temple is a sacred place where the ancient king of the moon, Bamilumba, Hamalumba, went to his eternal rest. If anything happened, it's our responsibility. Yes, indeed, but it's our duty here on this planet to maintain the Sun and Moon Temple. If anybody finds out I neglected our duty, I'll be dismissed. We have to do something. Or else we can't stay here. Deported, probably. I like it here. I don't want to leave this planet. Theo, do something, please. You say it like it's so easy. I haven't a clue what to do. You guys just keep on talking, huh? We have to go to that Sun and Moon Temple. Let's go. Oh, is this again? Not a clue. Why are you going to the Sun and Moon Temple? The moon ship is stored in the deepest part of the temple. It really is hard for me to have to ask you such a thing. But I have work to do, you see, as mayor of this village. Theo will accompany you. Aw, oh, come on, Nemser, that is not fair. There's no work to do as mayor of the village. Now, please take care of Theo. Piece of garbage. I entered the Sun Moon Temple, and it's periphery on your world map. Now, shall we go? The Sun Moon Temple? Here we are. This is the Sun and Moon Temple. Shall we go? You can enter from here. Let's go. Danger inside the temple. If you want to stay alive, turn back now. Oh, you know something, huh? What's happened in this temple? This temple, it's full of monsters. The evil from the sky did it, there's no doubt. The village too, he destroyed it. His evil's strong, no one can defeat it. It must be the Dark Genie, meaning that Muskalaka was destroyed too. Oh, Muskalaka's village of sand warriors was at this temple. Are you from Muskalaka? Yes, I just leave the same name, sure. I'm Ungaga. I'm not a very strong warrior. Couldn't protect the village. It was my responsibility. I was the only one who survived. It's so shameful. Ungaga. Wow, I know that name. The name of the strongest of the sand warriors. Cool. I'm not cool at all. I'm weak. Too weak. Come on, let's go together. With Ungaga with us, we'll have nothing to worry about. Nope, not yet. I'm weak. I'm no warrior. If I go, I'll be useless. I won't be a burden. I won't go. Slaps him. I need to talk to Ungaga for a while. Could you please go take a look in the temple on your own? I just can't leave a person in the state alone. I'll stay here with Ungaga. Please go ahead. Sun and Moon Temple. Right into the door over here. There's the exit. Jeez, that's fast. Almost broke the weapon, so that's good. I don't like how these chests actually blend in. That might be a key to the bonus area. Ha! 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 get that one, didn't I? No, I didn't. Alright, so it's like an actual key. Alright, so now I just need to put ice in this. Breakers. Dogs, man. You have one pair of pants on the ground, and they just want to sleep on that. Thank you. a mimic, please? Cool. Hard to hit those phantoms with a melee weapon. That's a new one. I love when they just throw enemies in there that are completely not fitted for this dungeon. Like the mummies and the bugs, sure, but this guy, not in this list. Goody. I love it when the status of my weapon changes. So it lost some attack. That is not cool. Oh wait, I think I need fire. Yeah, I did get the key, but I'll check the other room first. So what I need to do quick is equip that since I don't have a life refilling. Powder. But those guys should be weak to fire. I don't get much holy water, so that's good. key. See, in order to build this up, I need to get more magic. I did get another one of these, so. That's everything. No bonus level key, unfortunately. Eventually I need to get more repair powder. Everything useful in this universe comes in the form of powder. Somehow, dog gets tangled in the wire of my controller without me even moving. Jesus. There's definitely some mimics in here. No doubt about it. Speaking of which, whoops. See, I don't need that at the moment. At least one other mimic. Man, of course he had to have the King Slate, because he can't drop anything else. No more bombs, but I do have other throwing weapons. Thank you. it was a sure thing. These like items on a tag items on anime, you get their stuff, but it's not a sure thing. Next thing, killing mimic breakers, I should get mimic breakers. Man, that's so good. Three waffen damage. Really, they can't get poisoned. Lame. That clears up some inventory. Let's see, how much damage she do? Seven. Jeez. Who Brooke is, but I have their house. Brooke doesn't sound like an appropriate name for where we are. Oh, wrong way, sorry. Another bone guy. Nope. Get that XP. And that leaves one room. all the mimic breakers I can get. Still trying to cheer him up. I mean, your entire village was destroyed, but come on. Come on, Ungaga, what's happened to you? I heard that Ungaga is the strongest warrior in the whole Muska Desert. Maybe he used to be, but not anymore. He failed to protect his village against a giant evil genie which would have killed him in an instant. He's no longer a warrior. He's weak now. You know what? Being strong on the battlefield and being truly strong as a person are not the same, are they now? What do you think of Halo, the one who was with me? What do I think? I don't understand. I sense something very strong from that person. Like a will, a power deep within him and his heart. I don't know exactly what it is. Yes, he is strong. I'm weak. Oh boy. Way to go. You're really good at talking to people, aren't you? Facing are things that need to be killed at range. Incessant beeping. Really? That didn't hit him? His hitbox is literally right there. Yeah, his attack hitboxes are extremely strange. Don't like it. You don't even get that much experience from killing him, jeez. I want to. I can leave right now. Miss out on the potential stuff. Use this guy. Tribute needs to be different. Maybe ice would be better. Man, that really should have hit him. Pattern that's very useful. That hit me, seriously. Shock wave attack scam. The wind is a little bit more to him. Stroking it makes you rich. Fun. As all of the innuendos. Something I can actually use her for. She sucks at everything else. It's easier. And apparently the only thing in here was just that one enemy. Why they would ever put an empty room in a dungeon, but hey, I'm no game designer. Him. It's not bad though. It's not a bad character to play as right now. good stats and everything. Wow, it still needs that. Jeez. His charge attack isn't that great. Almost missed the treasure chest. They just blend in with the background. Two enemies and five chests, but odds are some of those are mimics. There's a mimic. Oh, thank God the map, so I can see how this map or the room looks like on the map. Oh wait, no, I already had that because I was in here, so it's absolutely worthless. It's like getting the compass when you already have all the items. Just keep going. Sweet, get thirstier quicker. The best kind of floor.
Ah!
How's he doing? I swear these chests blend in. Auto repair stuff though. Just in case something bad happens. I just drank some water too. Gaga, can I ask you something? I'm listening. Gaga, you are a warrior. What does a warrior fight for? I made an oath to fight for Mikala, but I failed to save Mikala. Mikala, Gaga, is she the one you care for? Mikala is my fiance. I loved her. Mikala is dead? She disappeared with the village. Oh, I see. So that's why you're so down. I mean, she can be saved. That's what we're doing. Well, let me tell you, I assure you, Mikala is alive. Is that true? Probably. What do you mean, probably? There's the exit. Oh, that's new. Oh, it's just a reskin to the one crab from Queens. Another feather. Put that on too. Very cute, Kim. There's the key. should break it down. See, I need the mimic breakers. Give it more endurance, I guess. Starts with 40 MP. One last room. Ah, there. Key looks like a lock, not a key. Very useful. They can heal anything. And chest. What is in here? It's nothing. It's a mimic. Going down the dungeon. Still have plenty of stuff. No, I refuse to. No, that's not happening. We're leaving this dungeon because every time I attack, it reduces its experience. No, it's not happening. Not when I'm about to level up that weapon. No way. So I might as well use the opportunity to start placing pieces of the town down. Put them down randomly. It doesn't matter right now. All right, let's see what we have. Jibubu. Some stairs. What's the other thing? Convenient for storing items. There we go. Alright, Three Sisters house. Devia, I don't have her house, so she's out of luck. Thank you. should be able to finish this guy's house. Yeah. Oh, somebody's actually paying attention to me yelling into the sky. Just felt like screaming. Why did you have to put my house back together? I didn't want it. I liked being encased in an orb. Ordinary life again, screaming into the sky. Oh, that's a very good gift. He is? Yikes. Can we slowly back out of this house, please? Get out of there, Tillin. Hey, that seems like a very well-adjusted prison. Alright, there's a chest over here. Dang, I have like 6 fruits of Eden. Jeez, how many fruits of Eden do I have? Seven, jeez. So I can increase somebody's health by 70 points. Alright, wait, no. I was about to go back in the dungeon, but there's a chest right here. Still be good. And I have to remember I can't use this weapon really. Or I have to use somebody whose weapon I don't, or is just leveled up. So. Yeah, I can use her. Spawn me in there. But there's some stuff out here. Attachment bags full. To hold. bad. No point in killing those guys. If they don't give me XP when I kill them, not a whole point. No reason I can kill them because I already have the key. Explosion hurt them, like they hurt their friends. And built up again? Jeez. How far does this go? Power of darkness. Everything I'm done with. Well, not everything, but there's two enemies, but there's no point killing them. Some geek snuck in. They call me a geek, jeez. That's as far as I can go for now. Thank you. good enough. Yes. You are a villain, though. Not this guy again. I'm better at everything. Jeez. Yeah. If you know what I mean, in the bedroom. Jesus, this guy gives up incredibly easy. It's not a wizard, it's a genie. Ugh. Take too long because I kind of needed to get rid of this evil veil. Yeah, back to normal. What? No! Your mission wasn't just to help him, it was to... What the hell? Yeah. try using him. See what his deal is. This extra stamina when there's no enemies around to use it on. Whoa, hello, how's it going? Heard him coming, just to know he's that close. There's no way you can get two hits in. No way. Thank you. How much does that make? Come on. That be even. Do I even have the thing? Yeah, I do actually.